All right, so we have three different races we can do. We might as well start from the very beginning. So we are going to be driving the Porsche 911 GT2 RS. Forza 7's cover car. This thing does look nice. I am playing this on the original Xbox. Still have that. We might as well use this. Driver gear assists. Okay. Okay. We are in the Dubai circuit. People say that this track is pretty difficult, so I guess we'll be able to see how difficult it is. This is my first ever time playing this game, so I mean, I would not know until... Hold on. Something feel weird. I'm pretty sure I took that shit off. Probably didn't even save it. Mistakes right now. Can't really blame me. The track is pretty difficult. Making sure I don't create collateral damage here. I really have to turn this this motion effects. I say that's the biggest part right now. It's making me. I probably didn't really save correctly, so that's probably why it's still on. I probably didn't save my dead zones either. Yeah, bro, this motion effects is ridiculous. Kind of looking at the map as well. Turned a little late there. Those turns. Gotta make sure after this race I gotta tweak my dead zones again. Probably didn't even save a thing. Vibration skill is okay. It's just this motion camera effects is just giving a nigga a headache. Motion effects really has to go. Not bad of a lap. Yeah, I'm seeing other people's times when they play this as well. I'm pretty up there. Not bad for a first lap, I guess. My dead zones and all of that were right. It was just that motion effects. Okay. Let's get the truck. Let's try the truck. Okay. I think all the other assists should be fine. There we go. These guys are going so slow. I think this is, I know exactly what track this is. Mugello, I think? I could be wrong. I love this track, though. Try and get this guy on the inside here. Dude. Oh, relax there. This truck handles nice. Whoa, truck, relax. The game looks phenomenal, but I'm pretty sure it would look 10 times better on the 1X. I'll be getting that soon. Brakes aren't bad on this truck. Try and get them on the inside because these trucks are pretty aggressive. Are these guys on easy? I hope not. The driver tar should have saved. The settings of the driver tar should have saved. Yes, this straight right here. I love this straight. I'm pretty sure this is in reverse though. It's not in reverse. it's not in reverse. 8 gears on this truck, I think they said. Wow. That's awesome. This truck has really good brakes. Wow. I can almost, I don't even have to brake, to be honest. See that pipe in the back of the truck moving. They weren't lying about that. This truck is a stick? Wow, this truck is stick. I thought it would be, see, they have different viewing modes for the interior. Yeah, you get that. I'm guessing this one is for steering wheel support. If you have a steering wheel, you won't have to look at the wheel in the game. That's pretty cool. Fortunately, I'm a controller kind of dude, so. RPM, that's crazy. I think those guys are set to easy because they should have at least kept up with me, you know? Not a bad truck, not bad at all. I cannot wait to see how this looks on the 1X. It's gonna look ridiculous. I feel that we're gonna do the Porsche one last time after the game, after this race right here. I feel that I didn't really get to enjoy it with that motion effects and all that motion shit on. Shit is terrible. I mean, if you're a casual player, then it'll be good for you, but for me, no. Still feels the same. Still feels the same. Oh, they've added that Corvette back? Try and get to it. This Corvette right here. That's crazy. They added it back. We definitely gotta try that Porsche. We gotta try it again. Oh, okay. I think these guys are set to easy. Should not be pulling on them, and I think the motion hold on, This is ridiculous.
Oh,
I can definitely feel the grip. That thing sounds amazing. Yeah, I think it's still present. That motion camera. Well, it is what it is. We ain't doing too bad. It's starting to rain. Definitely looks nice. Probably braked a little bit early. No, he didn't. I wonder if puddles are still as effective as they are. They were in Forza 7, 6. The puddles are terrifying, man. They were terrifying. They feel a little different, puddles. Yeah, I think those driver tires are set to easy. That was my bad. I'm pretty sure I put him to pro, unless I didn't save. I don't really do cockpit view, but I'll try it out. We went completely off the track. Yeah, I gotta go back. Sorry about that. We're gonna try the Porsche again. And then that should wrap it up. That's beautiful. Wow. That dynamic weather. Oh, that sucks. You cannot take pictures. I want to take pictures. Alright, not bad. 214. This is very sloppy. It's gonna be like that for a while. So I'm trying to get used to this camera. It's gonna definitely be something to get used to. Okay, that was that. Definitely slower than my 241 time. But yeah, I guess that's that. If you guys enjoyed the gameplay, please hit that like button. Subscribe for more content. And I'll see you guys in the next one.